Mollie, the late Sister Mollie Thomas. This is, as I recall, this individual, although she's no longer with us, she was a faithful and dedicated member of this church. And she was the lady, as I recall, who would always read this beloved poem on Mother's Day. And after her passing, they sort of passed it on to me. And it's with honor and great, a great honor and a privilege to be able to stand where she wants to read this little poem on Mother's Day.
Amen.
Here at Hope Church. And the poem is entitled Somebody's Mother, in honor of all the mothers, not just everywhere throughout the world. Somebody's Mother. The woman was old and ragged and gray, and bent with the chill of the winter day. The street was wet with the recent snow, and the woman's feet were aged and slow. She stood at the crossing and waited long, alone, uncared for, amid the throng of human beings who passed her by, nor heeded the glance of her anxious eye. Down the street, laughter and shout, glad in the freedom of school, came the boys like a flock of sheep, hailing the snow piled high and deep. Past the woman, so old and gray, pacing the children on the way, nor offered a helping hand to her, so meek, so timid, afraid to stir. Lest the carriage wheels or the horse's feet should crowd her down in the slippery street. At last came one of the little troop, the gayest lad of all the group. He paused beside her and whispered low, "I'll help you cross if you wish to go." Her aged hand on his strong young arm, he guided the trembling figure along. Proud that his arm was firm and strong. Then back again to his friends he went. His young heart happy, well content. She's somebody's mother, boys, you know. For all she's aged and worn so fine. And I hope some fellow will lend a hand to help me, my mother. You understand, if ever she's poor and old and gray, when her own dear boy, Pete, is so far away, and somebody's mother